Largest crowd to ever see a Husker football game at Memorial Stadium also survived one of the hottest days of the year.
The university says even with 6,000 more fans at the game, a third fewer needed medical help this year than last. KETV NewsWatch 7's Andrew Ozaki explains why.
The Huskers' home opener, hot.
I could feel the sweat just rolling down my back and my front.
And crowded.
Get into the stadium on the north side going up the stairs took about 20 minutes and it was about 110 degrees in there.
But even with 6,000 more fans packed into Memorial Stadium, they seemed to handle the heat.
I didn't see that they were hauling anybody out because of heat-related issues. And so it seemed like people were better prepared this year.
Last year, over 300 fans needed help, with dozens being transported to the hospital. This year, 91 people headed to Red Cross stations, and only 4 fans like this one had serious problems.
I really do think people took all the advice that was given out of stay hydrated, stay cool, you know, get in the shade.
For the first time, NU officials allowed fans to bring in their own bottled water, something fans took advantage of.
I drank some water before going in, and we took one in with us, and we did pretty well.
UNL police say they also didn't have many problems handling the bigger crowd inside or outside the stadium.
We almost didn't feel that there were 6,000 more people there, which is definitely a good thing for the game.
Overall, fans give a thumbs up to the bigger stadium regardless of the weather.
It was a great time. They, you know, I think they did a good job, and there was always, in terms of water and safety, there were just people all over.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, NewsWatch 7.
The forecast for this Saturday's game will again be in the mid-90s as a 5 o'clock kickoff. NU officials are again putting out heat advisories. They've not yet decided on whether to allow fans to bring in their own water bottles, though. Well, more complete Husker coverage on KETV.com. You'll see the game schedule. You'll learn all things Husker football here from Bo Pelini and the team. You can also check out a map of the stadium so you can find your seats, where to park. Plus, show us your Husker pride. You can find it all on a special page of KETV.com.